So for a planet to be truly habitable, it must simultaneously reside in the liquid water habitable zone and the ultraviolet habitable zone. And of these 14 known planetary, we've discovered 14 so far. We seem to be picking up one every year. But of all the planets that we've discovered, there's now 5,300 that we know of. We've yet to find one besides planet Earth that exists in even three of the 14 known planetary habitable zones.